time. Qu'est-ce que c'est? Dites-moi, c'est qui ce passe?
Oh, hello. Yes, I did get my hair cut.
Dites-moi, c'est qui ce passe?
Well, after our 2-month tour last year, we got off and started writing our new record in January, of which we are almost finished. Have a little bit more writing to do. We're currently on tour. As you can see, we're in Zanzibar's coffee shop. I'm having some water.
Oh, est-ce que je peux aller aux toilettes?
Well, tomorrow we play in Akron, Ohio. And then Saturday, we're at Creation Festival. Next week, we'll be at Cornerstone Festival on Thursday. Sometime at night, I'm not sure the exact time, but if you'll check our MySpace, then you'll see the exact time we're playing.
Où est mon château?
Well, we're doing a signing on Wednesday. So if you're there on Wednesday, please come to the Tooth and Nail booth around 6 p.m., I believe. And we'll be there and chat with you and sign your stuff and whatever. I don't really know what you just said.
Oh, Robert! Je voudrais un sandwich.
What's that? I'm sorry.
Je voudrais un sandwich.
Oh, yeah, we are playing Warped Tour this year, and we're really excited about it. It's not as much as we would like to play, but we're playing July 30th through August 9th, and we're playing on the Kevin Says stage.
Ooh, où est-il?
What?
Où est-il?
I can't understand you.
Un café avec le sucre, s'il vous plaît?
There will be a tent with our merch set up in it. There's going to be a big banner that says Ivoryline on it. You can come in and you can buy shirts, you can hang out. We're going to have a cooler full of water. Just come in and hang out with us.
Oh, visitez-vous les Italiens?
Come again?
Visitez-vous les Italiens?
After Warped Tour, we're going to be out with Emery. And we're going to be on the Summer Bell Out Tour.
Ulemak, voulez-vous coucher avec moi ce soir?
Emery is going to be on it. They're headlining. Obviously, it's their headlining tour. Maylene and Sons of Disaster are going to be on that as well. And us and Closure of Moscow is going to be on that. They're from Australia. They're here in the States. And then Kiros is going to be opening that tour.
Je peux aller aux toilettes?
Yeah, I think it'll be a good tour.
Oh, Jeremy, Jeremy! Qu'est-ce que c'est? Jeremy, Jeremy!
Hold on one second.
Oh, who is you?
Oh, I'm going to have to call you back. What did you say?
Qu'est-ce que c'est? Dites-moi ce qui se passe.
Yeah, it is really hot out here. I think we're in Des Moines, Iowa right now. Yeah.
Un café avec le sucre?
Yeah, we've been writing some new songs. We're planning on going to the studio with Aaron Sprinkle in November. He's the same guy who did our last record, and we're excited about the new album and writing some new songs, getting recorded. And, everything's going great.
Je voudrais une moustache?
Yeah, we do have an online merch store. It's at merchnow.com/ivoryline, and you can combat the heat with some new shirts. Just go there, check it out.
Est-ce que je peux aller aux toilettes?
Yeah, the best place to keep in touch with us is on our YouTube and our MySpace, myspace.com/ivoryline. And if you have a Twitter and you like tweets, then we'll be tweeting. Well, that's a new thing, tweeting. It's not like a bird, it's kind of a bird. I don't know if you have that in France or not, but
kind of
big here in America.
Où est mon chapeau?
I don't know. I don't know. That's all the time I have. I'll see you later.
Okay, au revoir. Bye-bye.